Hey yo! Hello guys! Hello, hello, and welcome to today's stream! Yeah, we're doing another... We're doing another Terraria stream today, hold on. I'm just opening my game because, you know, it crashed! It crashed, okay? It literally crashed right before I switched screens, so, you know. So anyway, hold on, let me greet everyone first. Why are you freezing? Hello? Hello to Touhou! Hello, hello! Welcome! Woo! We both early, 5 more minutes, woo! Yes! Yeah, hello to Touhou! Hello, hello! Welcome to the OG! You know, welcome to the OG! Single target DPS in the game! Yeah! Welcome! And Marble Air Arcadia 12! Oh wait, I'm early? Yes, you are, actually! Yeah, welcome to Marble. Hello, hello. And Marcus, I'm third also. Neko Star. Yeah. Welcome back, bruh. I hope you can watch for a bit today. You know, I hope your device is... You know, I hope your device won't go a little cray-cray and stuff. But yeah, hello, hello. And Chi-Chi. Hi. Hello, hello, Chi-Chi. Welcome. I was playing Amogus. I had to quit the server to watch. Amogus. Ding, 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 ding. Yeah. Still, I haven't tried Amogus yet, so you know, I don't really know how that works. Hello to Vaerci. Hello to our Italian friend Vaerci. I don't really know what friend is in Italian, so you know. Hello to Majel as well. Hi. Wait, shouldn't this be a Minecraft Monday? Well, technically, Marcus, it should have been a Minecraft Monday. It should have been a Minecraft Monday. But, you know, I wanted to play this. I really just wanted to play this. You know, I'm having fun being a swordsman for this playthrough. And no, I am not going to reincarnate again until I finish the whole damn thing. So yeah, rest assured... We will not reincarnate again for now. Hold on. I'm gonna play some Arkham Knight while waiting, so bye for now. What is Arkham Knight? Hello to Sky and Duck Chef. Hi, welcome. Hello, and Elijah. Well, the last Terraria stream was pretty fun, so Nekone probably enjoyed playing this game. Let her cook. Exactly, guys. I just enjoyed this, okay? I just really enjoyed it. I want my head pats and cuddles. Actually, you know, we all want those. Not gonna lie. But hold on. Where's my stuff? Oh, it's here. Why is it here? My game crashed. I would have expected it to, you know, reset my progress and stuff. Looks like someone enjoyed playing Terraria LOL. Hello to Reizu Chan, and yes, I did, though. I did. Hello to Fleeing Sunlight Klee. Hello, Klee is here. Hey, yo, our little Klee Chan, you know, our cute and adorable Klee-chan. Welcome, Klee! And to Flix, thank you for coming, as usual. Good buck yun to you too, Nekone. Hey, yo! Keiki Hania Sushin, our friend from Touhou. Neko Star has awakened from the deep, beautiful sleep. Actually, I was outside the house. Yeah. I was outside the house earlier. Again, you know, taking care of stuff. You know, I also bought a new monitor, by the way. Yeah, I bought a new monitor for my PC. It's a much longer one, and unfortunately though, I haven't been able to set it up yet because I needed to stream already. Although I'm going to test it after stream. I feel like my chat is frozen again. Hold on. I was super early, lol. Yeah, you were though. Yuzu Yukimoto, I don't know what I said. Feels like a name mark. Clean, nice. Yeah, I bought a new monitor. Although I'm not sure if that's what you told, you know. Hold on. So for today, anyway, we're just gonna build a town, I think. And maybe farm below while talking about stuff. So, you know, you guys want to talk about anime again? Although, technically, I'm just probably going to make a house for now. Maybe I can fight a boss, though. Yeah, maybe we should fight a boss. Or what do you guys think? Should we make more houses? Do you want to see my beautiful house making skills? My beautiful house making skills. Okay, you know what? Sure. Let's make a house first, you know. We need more NPCs. We need more diversity in our town. The hell? Okay, something fell in the kitchen. Something fell in the kitchen and it kind of freaked me out, not gonna lie. I'm gonna check it out later. Who knows, maybe there is a cat, a burglar, or a ghost in my kitchen right now, but I'm streaming, so you know, screw this. But still, but yeah, real talk. Something fell in the kitchen right now. Like a sharp sound. I'm not really sure what it is. Nekone, how many subs before a face reveal? No. No. Just no. Waiting for more Genshin characters. Okay, this is gonna turn into another Genshin stream if more Genshin characters appear. So, you know. Like Chiori, Zhongli and stuff. Where's my blocks? Yo, my blocks are gone. We're gonna make a house. Where are my blocks? Where are my blocks at, bruh? Why is my anvil here? Oh, this is my extra anvil. Okay. I dig it. Sure. My blocks are gone, yo. Okay, let's go down then. Yeah. So what anime you watched this weekend? I rewatched How to Not Summon a Demon Lord. Because, you know, I haven't really watched the season 2 before. So I started rewatching season 1. And right now, I'm at season 2. And to be fair, okay, to be fair, Lumakina is, like, probably my girl there, you know? There may be Shera. Shera may be there, you know? But, still, yeah. Shera and Alicia may be there. But I am a Lumakina fan, if you guys know the anime. I'm not really sure. But still, you know? Search her up. Lumakina. Very good. you know what I'm talking about. You should know. Nekone's goldfish trying to escape from the kitchen. May God help it so. Hell no. Yo, my... What is this? Hey, yo, what the hell? What this dude doing? Look at this thing. Blover, I told you guys. Blover is in Terraria. I'm not really sure where. And I'm not really sure what mod this is from. But Blover is here. Like, it's literally Blover. Look at him trying. Look at this trying to blow me away. Although it's not really hurting me though. See? Yo, would you stop pushing me? Hello? I wonder what we can get if I kill this. Should I kill it? What do you guys think? It's a spoon for fork. What? For me, I'm rewatching Chainsaw Man because I forgot the story now. Chainsaw Man, yeah. I think Chainsaw Man was okay, you know? It's good. No, don't get me wrong. Chainsaw Man was good. But, you know, I'm not really sure. I don't feel it. Yeah, I don't really feel it. It's okay. I mean, the action scenes in Chainsaw Man was, like, really good, you know? Yo, I need to kill this. Thank you. As I was saying, the action scenes from Chainsaw Man was fire, in my opinion. But, you know, I'm not really sure. It's just okay for me. How to Not Summon the Demon Lord. Oh, that anime. I like that as well, mainly because of the fan service. Exactly. Exactly, Elijah. You know, I mean, Shera is basically the entire story. Shera is basically 80% of the entire story, you know? I'm not really sure why, but it is what it is, I guess. Wait, where am I going? We need... okay. Before we talk more, I need to find a heart crystal, by the way. That's why I'm here in the first place. No, that's why I'm here. We need to find a heart crystal, mainly to increase my life, because I am squishy as hell. But... also to make a weapon, which I saw in the Terraria wiki. Yeah, we need it. So guys, if you see a heart-shaped crystal and on the screen, do let me know, because for one, I am arguably blind when it comes to this. I am arguably blind when it comes to searching for stuff. Like, I can't even see the remote in front of me, you know, on my bed most of the time. So yeah, if you see a heart-shaped crystal, do let me know in the chat. Especially the location, like go up, go left, go right, go down, go straight, go to the center and crap. Yeah. Big plot, yeah, big plot. For me, I prefer something like www.working and blend s. Oh yeah, those ones. Maybe I should watch, working again. Working was really good, especially because of Taneshima. Yeah, Taneshima-chan was like my girl there. No? Where am I? Maybe we should... I know... There we go. I logged off here. Let's go back there. Let's go back. By the way, can you guys see stuff, you know? I know some people call Terraria an extremely dark game because of the, you know, there's lots of black on the screen and you can't really see stuff. No? So if you can't see anything, tell me. I am going to increase the amount of torches in the vicinity, in the area. Yeah. I will do it for you guys. You know? I need a light source so bad. By the way, to the people in Terraria, you know, wait, no. To the people in the chat who plays Terraria, there we go. Shout out to me, English. English, we are doing English right now. Anyway, as I was saying, to the people in the chat playing Terraria, how do you actually try to progress here, you know? Do you just make as much weapons as you can? Or, by the way, what class are your favorite? What class is your favorite, guys? Like, I really like Mage, Summoner, and the Swordsman. Mainly Summoner. I'm mainly a Summoner now because of my first playthrough on stream. Like, I was a Summoner. It was really fun. Yeah! I fell. Yup. Taneshima. Yeah! Taneshima from working... No, wait. It's not from WW... she's not from www.working. She was from just working. The first one. The one with four seasons. No, the one with the girl afraid of men. I forgot her name. I don't really care for her. So, you know. I don't really remember the names of the girls I don't really, you know, like. I only like my waifus. Oh, what is this? Oh, a spider. Ah! Hello. Ow. Why is it not getting knocked back? Yo, look at my chainsaw sword. I am literally chainsaw man. Wait, no. I am literally chainsaw cat right now. Can you see my chainsaw, guys? Brum, brum. By the way, is there sound? Yeah, there is. Look at my chainsaw. Brum, brum, brum. At first, I thought you said torches, but it's actually torches. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I can increase the amount of torches in the area if you guys can see crap. No? What is this? Oh, it's... Hey, yo! The party girl! No, wait. Who is this? Let me make sure you're safe first before I actually set you free. There we go. Is this a party girl? No, wait. I think it's the stylist. Yes, the stylist, my girl. Stylish scissors. Yeah, let's buy some. I have a lot of money. Hey, we have scissors now. Ranger class is good, mainly because of the reliably high DPS. I see. I've tried Ranger before. I didn't really like it because it's not as flashy as magic or like. Summoner, yeah. I like flashy classes. Yeah. I'd rather have a flashy class than, you know, than a strong class. Although, technically, melee is the flashy and strong class, arguably. Why are there so many spiders? Yo, go away. I don't really like spiders. I need french fries while watching the stream. Hey, yo, share with the class. Share with the class, yo! What the hell? Share with the class! Come on. Everybody's hungry. I am hungry. No, actually, technically, I just ate. So, you know, I'm not really hungry. More so, I am thirsty as hell. What the hell? Why are there so many of this thing? What is this? Gloom slime. Oh, yeah, this thing. Now I remember. Hey, by the way, we need more weapons, guys. My weapons are too weak now. Ouch. I don't really remember much of the melee weapons in this game. Oh, Nekone likes flashy stuff, huh? Yes, exactly. I like flashy stuff. Like mage. That's why I use mage. I'm mainly a mage before. You know? Ow, 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 ow. I was a mage before. But then I switched to melee, then to summoner. Yeah. Ranger is probably the last class I tried to play. Simply because it's just, you know, guns. Yeah. It's mainly just guns. Although guns are cool. Okay, don't get me wrong now. I'm not hating on Ranger. I mean ranged. I'm not hating on ranged. I just think it's the least flashy one. Yeah. Nothing wrong with that though. I mean, it's strong, okay? It's arguably one of the strongest class in this game. What do you mean? What do you mean? Oh god, not sunlight? What? We're literally underground, Marble. What do you mean sunlight? There is no sunlight right now. We are going in blind. I need more stone. Why am I not farming stone? Hold on. Let me farm stone. Let me place more torches for you guys. There we go. I love you guys. So I'm gonna place more torches so you can see what the hell I'm doing. You know? I want you to see me mine. I want you to see me mine stone. Oh god, this is literally Minecraft all over again. You guys just watching me mine stone. Although this is literally stone, not cobblestone. But still, it's the same thing. You know? Stone, cobblestone, marble. Oh wait, no, maybe not marble. By the way, I don't think I've ever... I don't think I ever found the marble biome for this playthrough. That's weird. I usually see it when I go underground. Something is wrong. I can feel it in my bones. He's talking about Klee. What? Wait, what's that emoji, Klee? What? What? What's that emoji, Klee? What is that? It looks like a faucet or something. Oh, because I said I was thirsty. Yeah, now I understand. I got this, you know? I am Brick Brain. I can understand your chat. Just by looking at the emoji, I think. I'm not sure, but still, kudos to me. Oh, we love you too. Hey, yo! Yeah, I love you guys. Platonically, but still. Not me friend-zoning my chat. I love you guys platonically. Biggest, top 10 anime betrayals right there. Oh, I'm giving you water. Hey, there we go. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, Klee, for your concern for my health and safety. Thank you very much. I will give you water too. Maybe, you know, we can drink some water together. There! Ah! Yo, I hate this. Yo, I hate this mob so much. I literally hate this mob so much. Every single time, it freaks. It's disgusting, you know. The gloom slimes. Imagine, okay, guys. Just whoa, this is a lot of iron. Okay, let's go. Hold on. I am taking this. I literally need a lot of iron for my houses. You know. Ah yes. After hearing Nagana's change of motor noise, I got a car ad. Yeah, you know. That's my way of telling you guys to buy a car. Probably. Oh, that's why there's a lot of iron. There was a trap. It's a trap! Evasive maneuvers. Marble car, yo, there's no way you're a low res. What do you mean? What? Huh? I am so confused, but you know. I don't really know. I was talking about the marble biome though. Yeah, I haven't seen a marble biome yet. Like, you know, usually I see a marble biome on my second stream because I really, really just go underground a lot. Like, really, a lot. It's probably over here though. Or maybe over here. Yeah. We're gonna check later. No worries, we're gonna find it. You know, we're definitely gonna find it. Alright, there we go. Ooh, look at this. Explosives, hell no. I'm not picking that trap up. I will die if I try to use this, okay? I'm probably gonna set something up wrong and step on the detonator myself, so no. I'm not picking that up. I have a biome, yes. Yes, actually, there is a marble biome. What the hell? Go search Terraria marble biome. It's actually a really pretty biome if you don't consider the fact that it's like extremely dark and the color is like a very, very dark blue. Yeah, marble biome. It's a really pretty biome with some really unique mobs in it. Yeah. Oh wait, no. Actually, marble biome is white. Scratch that. Yeah. Marble biome is white. I forgot marble is white. Wait, no. Was it? Yeah, I think marble is a white stone. Yeah. Not sure. But I think I am correct though. I think so, yeah. It's too dark in there. Hold on. Let me there we go. Let's play some torches for you. Reizu-chan. There we go. Can you see now? Oh no, they're coming after me again. Ah. Why are there so many gloom slimes? This thing is so slow. I swear! And they hurt. They kind of hurt, not gonna lie. Especially when they swarm. When they swarm you? Like, yo, that's not fair. Why is my bag so full? Why do I have so many stuff? Hold on. Can I throw something? Dirt. I don't need dirt. Bomb. I need dirt. This. No. Wooden crate. Oh, I went fishing last time. Confuzzle. Alright, it's dark. Lol. Yeah, can you guys see now? I put a bunch of torches now. I can't increase the number of torches anymore. Like, literally, this is the... If I place any more, it's not really going to change anything anymore. Yeah. Terraria is a very, very dark game. So, you know, if you want to play this, you need to be a night person to play this. You know? You need to be a really, really... you need to be a night person who really, really likes the dark. Like me. I am a night person. Nah, I'm joking. I'm kidding though. But yeah, most of the time in Terraria when you play it, for those who don't know, you're gonna be working in some very, very dark areas. Yeah. I should leave this. I wanna take the chest. Let's trash this. Just our arrow. Yeah, you know what? Fine, let's take it. Ooh, that's nice. Take this. Healing potion. Featherfall, invisibility, recall, I need this. This one, no. Gold, hell yeah, let's go. Where am I? Wait, let's remove the invisibility, I can't see myself. Wooden crate, maybe I should throw this away. No, gravestone, yeah. There we go, okay. Have you guys seen? Oh my god, there's a lot of enemies. Have you guys seen a Hearthstone yet? Come on.
Yes.
Wait. Na. Okay, I died. I told you guys, we need a new weapon. We literally need a new weapon. What is this? Lucky Robert. Oh, that's why. That's why I'm dying. Okay, I forgot to equip my shield. Yeah, I forgot to equip this amazing thing right here.
Amazing.
Throw this away. Throw that away. Junk. Throw this away. Let me store my stuff first because I'm so full. Like, I'm literally so full right now. This one goes. What's this? Ooh, mining potion. Yeah. You go here. Hold on. We're going back, okay? We are not taking this space down. We are gonna go back and massacre every single spider there. GG, nice try. Yeah, you guys. This is why I am asking you to, like, peel your eyes off for any lifestone. I died. Like, this godly blade saw is, like, really cool, but to be fair, it's not really doing the job anymore. So I need a new weapon. Yeah. Come on. We shall get us some vampire knives. Wait, no, not vampire knives. I forgot the name, but if I remember correctly, it works similarly to, like, vampire knives. Yeah. Where is it? Okay, maybe we should use this. Maybe we should use this one. Konpaku katana. Oh, wait. I just remembered something from my... from my last summoner playthrough. Yeah. I have a way. Okay, guys, you're gonna... you know, this is gonna make our playthrough a lot easier. Hold on. I am going to show you something I paired with this Konpaku Katana right here. So, you know how this is a... This is initially a summon weapon, you know? You know how this is initially a summon weapon? Well, there's a thing in Calamity mod called the Wolf from Battery, which gives light sauce. Hello to Amu Teddy. Yo ho ho. Hello. Welcome to the stream. Anyway, as I was saying, there's this thing called the Wolfram Battery, which gives a light source to your summons. If I equip this, okay? If I equip this, let's remove the Shield of Cthulhu for now. I don't really need the double dash yet. Yeah, there we go. So, if we equip this, and then we use Konpaku Katana. And shoot. See? There we go. We have infinite light source in blocks. We can literally see around now. Okay? And no, this is not cheating. Okay? In my opinion, this is not cheating because I am just exploiting. Yeah, you know. I'm just exploiting the game, you know. It's not my fault it works. It's not my fault it works. Oh, it's shooting light source. Yeah, I know. It's a typo. It's a typo in word form. Yeah, this is gonna make exploring easier. We can probably see stuff behind walls now. Look. Yeah, there we go. We can search for stuff easier. What is this? Oh no, I'm done there. It's, like, so easy now. This is one of the reasons why I actually enjoyed playing Summoner on my Summoner playthrough, which I didn't really finish because I installed too many mods. Yeah. Ooh, Topaz. Hold on. Let me take this. It's, like, so convenient. No, I really do like combining things. Also, it just lights up the screen. You know, even my area. So I really, really do like it. There we go. So there you go, guys. If you plan to play Stars Above with Calamity mod in Terraria, then you can do this. By the way, The bullets travel through blocks, so it can actually hurt enemies. So, you know, we can hide behind blocks now and we won't die. Yay! Kudos! There goes my summoner. There goes my swordsman playthrough. I'm no longer a swordsman now. At this point, I'm a ranger. It looks like small light candles. Well, yes and no. Technically, these are phantoms? Like small phantoms. Like, can you see this guy? This is a phantom right here. Yeah. We're shooting phantoms. Do you know, do you guys know Yomu Konpaku from Touhou? This is literally her weapon. Yeah. This is literally her weapon. Oops. Oh, yo! What the hell? Where were we earlier? Let's scar this area first. Maybe we can find something interesting. By the way, Neko, do you like candy? Candies! Candies nuts! Oh, yes. You thought you could fool me, bruh. You thought you could fool me, bruh? Candies nuts! You thought you could fool me. My mind is sharp today because I went out of the house. You know. Unfortunately for you, my mind is extremely sharp right now. I need more torches. Also, my reflexes are kind of better today. Because of that as well. No, mission failed. We'll get them next time. Oh, yes. There we go. Yeah. Woo. We finally got our life crystal. Okay, what we need now is, hold on, let me open my let me open the calamity mod wiki. We need 200 throwing knives. How do you craft this? And lesser healing potions. How do you craft this? Consumable, they can be purchased from the merchant during a blood moon. Okay, now we need a blood moon. Okay, let's go back first. Hold on. Consumables. We really need our throwing knives. Mission failed with Nekone but succeeded on me. But yeah, you know. I mean, it's not a D's nut joke anymore, but you know, candies are really tasty, you know. I really like those chewy candies. You know, the fruit flavored ones. Ooh, what is this? Rain song. Hey. Ole, 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 ole. Why am I singing the FIFA theme song? Can you see how I'm handling this guitar right here? Oh, you like gummies. Oh yeah, I also like gummies. Yeah. Gummies are based. Like, I really do like chewy candies. I also like the hard ones. Like, the mint ones. Mentos as well. Yeah, Mentos. Okay, Mentos, guys. I think Mentos are based. In my opinion, you know? I do think Mentos are based. Especially the spearmint one. Have you guys tasted the spearmint Mentos? You know, the green one. The light green one. It's not just any mint. What is this? Killing someone tagged enemy summons acorns. Okay, I'm wearing this. Anyway, as I was saying, have you guys tried the spearmint flavor? I think it's based. Like, it tastes really good. I need more stuff. I just need... Come on, guys. Give me my stuff. Oh, someone tagged enemies. Hold on. Never mind then. Did I throw it away? There is no way I threw it away. Hold on. Yeah, hello. Just woke up. Rest from exam. Hello, Ellie. Hello, hello. I hope you're feeling alright, you know? I hope you're feeling good. I hope you're not too stressed from the exams and stuff. Vitamin gummies. Okay, technically, you know... I do know some people hate vitamin gummies, but I've eaten a variant of it, and it actually tastes really good. Yeah. Call me weird, but I think some vitamin gummies are good. Mint is my favorite. Exactly, Reizu-chan. Mint is like a really good flavor in my opinion. I'm not really sure if I could call it a flavor and stuff, but still. You know? Mint is base. What I'd miss, you missed me dying because of my low level equips. My sword killed me, Ellie. My sword killed me, and yet I'm still using it. Because you know I'm stupid, you know? Yo, come on, where is my throwing knives? Ooh, what is this? Hey. Okay, so. Guys, we just need 200 throwing knives. Any tips how to get throwing knives? I mean, we could summon a blood moon. Just for the throwing knives, but still, I think that's a bad idea. Okay, you know what? Fine. Let's summon a blood moon. I don't really remember how to make a blood moon summoning thing. I think it was here. I think it was Iorn. Where's the guide? I'm back. Speaking of, when I was farming on Ellie's account, I got him cheery. Hey, yo, congrats. Congrats on getting cheery. I saw some videos on YouTube, you know. I didn't really watch them, but I saw some recommended videos to me that Chiori is getting more popular on team comps now. I'm not really sure why. Like, I'm arguably confused. Oh, hell no. How do you make that? Hold on, let me search it first. Terraria. Blood Moon. Bloody Tear. Here we go. Bloody Tear. How do you craft this? You can't craft this? Yeah, you can't craft. Wait. Let me add Calamity. Calamity mod, Bloody Tear. What? Wait. I know I can craft this. I've crafted this before. Bloody Tear. Calamity mod, Bloody Tear. Bloody Tear. What? I literally saw it last time. Yo, this is not fair. Really? What do you mean? Hello to Orange Soda! Pog! Big kudos to Ellie Naoki for making a new Nekone sticker on the Discord again. Wait, there's a new one? There's another one? I just saw the other one, like, last night. Like, over the weekend, I wasn't really home, so I just saw it last night. I already messaged Ellie about it as well. Yeah. Hold on. I know I can craft this. Where is it, yo? Guide? Hello? Maybe I need lens. No, not lens. Maybe heart crystal? No? What? Guys, how do I summon the blood moon? I forgot. I really do not want to scar the entire overworld for throwing knives. Man, do I need to? Yeah, I guess I do. Let's go. We're gonna explore. I'm gonna use my sword. And my chat froze again. Oh wait, no, it's not. Oh, Blood Moon, yeah. I need to spawn Blood Moon because I need some throwing knives. I don't really remember how to craft the damn thing as well. You know, the summoner. Bloody Tear. I know I can craft this. A Blood Moon can be initiated manually at nighttime by using a Bloody Tear. Yes, I know. I know the Bloody Tear. I've used it before. The only problem is, I don't remember how I can craft it. I remember being able to craft it. Yeah. Like, literally. I do remember. Like, once, okay? I crafted it once. I'm not really sure what mod that's from, though. So it's probably because I don't have the other ones. Maybe it's from Thorium or the Touhou mod. I'm not sure. But yeah, you know what? Let's just let us just enjoy nighttime, and you know, maybe we can go for a walk in the night sky and stuff. Maybe enjoy the night wind. Do you guys like night? I like night. It's peaceful. Bloody tears will only drop if it's night and during a blood moon. Wait, really? I remember being able to craft it. Like, really. Just once, though. Okay, I don't need ores now. Game, don't give me ores. Hello? Hello, Nekone. Hello to Hans. Welcome, welcome, Hans. Hey, yo. I'm just searching for some... What do you call this? Throwing knives. Yeah. I'm just searching for some throwing knives. I should probably use this so I have enough light source. I really can't find any. When I'm not looking for throwing knives, the game gives me throwing knives. When I'm looking for throwing knives, it doesn't. Like, yo. This game is literally just making me cry. Where is it? I need 200 of those things. I need 200 throwing knives. Come on. It's literally a common drop game. It's literally a common drop. Don't do this. Don't be unfair. And give me the stuff I need. Maybe we can find something here. I know there's a chest here. I just don't remember the contents. There we go. No. It's not there. Come on! Just give me stuff! This is so painful. Maybe I should just use swords. What do you guys think? Should they just make a new sword or something? Should they fight a boss and get a sword and stuff? I mean, technically right now I am a swordsman, you know? This is my swordsman arc. I am gonna be the Kirito. You know, because Kirito is my idol. Happy birthday, Nekone. First off. Ayo, thank you, Hans, for the super chat. Thank you. Second of all, birthday? 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 It's not my... Where did you see this? Where did you see it's my birthday? Yo, are you okay? Hold on, Yo, what the hell? I am so confused. Thank you for the super chat, though, but still, birthday? But still, I appreciate it, man. Thank you for the super chat. I appreciate it as usual. Thank you. You know, maybe I can afford to pay my bills and stuff. But yeah, maybe my birthday is December 12, if I remember correctly. No. What is this? Provides 10 damage reduction after not being hit for 15 seconds. This is removed when you are hit. Provides 2 life regen for you and everyone on your team. Okay, sure, why not? But it's not throwing knives. It's still not throwing knives, guys. I'm taking this crap, though. I wanna send super chat too, but I'm broke, actually, you know. Yeah, I feel you. Sometimes I also wanna send super chats to some people I'm watching, but you know, I am also broke. I feel you, Elijah. I feel you. Nekone is too old, she didn't remember her birthday. Hey, yo, what the hell? Yo, Hans, do not call a cute lady old, please. I'm joking, it's fine. But still, how dare? Yo, how dare? I am not old. I'm forever 12, guys. Yeah. I may have the wisdom of hundreds of years old of living, but I'm forever 12. This thing is guiding me somewhere. Oh, hell no. It's guiding me upwards. Yo, this again. Good thing I have my vine ropes. Come on. Where is it? It's up there. It's still up there. Wait, hold on. This thing is... Man! Okay. There's still no throwing knives! Okay, this game really knows what I need. Which is why it's not giving me what I need. Maybe we can find throwing knives up there. Okay, let's try climbing. We're going up the beanstalk, guys. This is Jack and the Beanstalk, but Terraria version. What are you doing? What is it doing? You know what? I don't care. Wait. Old hat. Hey, yo. Yo, 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 yo. How dare. Wait, I thought it was 14, not 12. Really? I need to check it late. I need to check it later. I told you guys. Memory deficiency. Memory gap. Ow. Where is it gonna lead me? I'm at space now. Wait, Nekone 12, damn, we talk about a lot of Susie stuff last stream. No, technically I am hundreds of years old. I am just 12. I'm just forever 12, Elijah. Nekone, do you know the onsen drama in Azur Lane? Actually, no. Onsen drama? Is it because of the skins? Again. It's probably because of the skins, right? It's definitely because of the skins. The onsen skins. Definitely. 12 is 12. FBI open up. Well, technically, the FBI will be coming after you guys. So, you know, you better hope the FBI doesn't show up on your doorstep. Go away. What is this? Yeah. Why are there so many of you? Ooh, it has knockback? Okay, I did not know that. Come on, game. Just give me my throwing knives, please. By the way, do you guys hear the BGM right now? It's, you know... It sounds... I don't really know. I think it was sitars. Do you guys hear the sitars? They sound funky. I like it. I really like it. I think sitars was a type of string instrument in the Eastern type of stuff. Hey, yo, Chi-Chi, thank you for the super chat. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. You know, I really do. Thank you. Happy bro... Hello? Happy birthday, Nekone, and here is a cake. What is up with today, guys? It's not my birthday today. I clicked something. It's not my birthday. Why are you guys making me much older than I already am? No. Why are you increasing my age? B-Day? No, Ellie, it's not my birthday. Again. You know, it's weird why everybody's, like, telling me it's my birthday today. What? Like, do you guys... You know, did you set a birthday for me? What is this? Thorman Scepter. Okay, I'm taking this. Anyway, as I was saying, why are you guys making me older? Yeah, it's Nekone's birthday. I should make B-Day art then. Oh, it's Nekone's birthday. Happy birthday. Hey, yo, thank you again for the super chat. And secondly, again? Come on, man. Yo, guys. Don't make me old. You're making me really old. Nekone's real lore birthday, real new B-day, I guess. I'm just riding on Han's joke. Yeah, I know, I know. It's fine though, it's fine. I appreciate you guys, you know, let's keep it up, you know. After a few more, I'll be able to pay for my internet. I'm joking, I'm joking. But still, thank you for the super chats. Appreciate it. Thank you. Shuriken! Really? Shuriken? No throwing knives? Really? Yo. Why is this game like this? Why do you give me crap when I'm not asking for it? Go up. Forever 13 real. Nah, even if I do have birthdays, I'm still forever 12. No. You know, it's a me thing. It's a me thing. You can't really argue with it. I am forever 12, even though, you know, even though if my birthday happens without me knowing it, I'm forever 12. Okay, we reached this part now, so we should probably go back to the other side just because I don't want to fight any of these things. Although we can probably... Throwing knives! Finally! Thank you guys for telling me it's my birthday. The game gifted me 191 throwing knives. Kudos to the game and to you guys. Kudos to the game and you guys. You know, we forced the game to give me gifts. And yes, you know what? Sure, it's my birthday today. I feel like it's my birthday today just because of this. That's quick stack stuff. Okay, we have 191 life crystals, 191 throwing knives. We just need 9 more. Let's go to the other side. There's like a lot of stuff to explore. You know that Nekone is old because she wants to be 12. Hey. Shh. This is the same thing as Laffy being 12, and yet she's a very old destroyer, Hans. This is the same thing as Laffy, you know? At this point, you can call me Runchan, you know? Maybe Azure Lane will do a collab with me calling me Runchan, who knows? Maybe one day we'll have a collab with Azure Lane. They're gonna make me an exclusive event limited character. My barrage, my EX barrage will probably be just shooting stars like San Diego. Go away, yo. Go away. Ah! Ow. Okay, let's run. I'm gonna try drawing a scene with everyone waiting for Nekone as she watches the beating handle. Yo, don't make birthday art, come on! Don't make birthday art? You're gonna make me feel old. I give you luck, Rune's child. Yeah, I'm Rune's child. Rune is my mama. Rune is my mama, Hans. Yeah, welcome back, Houtao. You keep disappearing. Are you going to the toilet or something? Come on, we need one more. Just... one more, I mean 9 more. We just need a chest. We need a chest with some throwing knives. Maybe we can find it here. Let's try to see. Come on, it's just one more. There's no, not this. Tin bar, I'm taking this. This one, I'm taking this. Okay. It's literally just one more. Oh, I see what this is. I know what this is. I know what's happening, guys. I literally know what's happening. The game knows I need throwing knives, and it you know how it gave me 191 throwing knives? Well, it's the game's way of teasing me. It's not gonna give me the 9 throwing knives. Look, I know how this is gonna end. The game is not going to give me my 9 throwing knives. It's just gonna let me have the it's gonna make it, you know, 191 until later, until a blood moon arrives. I am fairly sure of this. This happened before when I needed something. I think it was for the zenith. Yeah. And yes, I do have made the zenith before. As I was saying, when I was trying to make the zenith, I only needed a really easy drop from the Martian, from the Martian Madness event. I think it was, what do you call that? I think it was the influx waiver. Yeah, I only needed one influx waiver. The game won't give me an influx waiver. It gave me one after 8 Martian Madness events. You know, I summoned a lot of Martians. I had a lot of stuff. It won't give me my influx waiver. Like, this game, Terraria is like, you know, it really likes teasing me. If you become a Zurlane ship, can I oath you now, Nekone? Well, I mean, I don't, you know. Give me my 3% bonus stats, Hans. Give me my 3% bonus stats so I can become meta. Sure, why not? Give me the ring so I can get my boost, my stat boost. I don't care. I just need my stat boosts. You know, I want to be as strong as Soyuz. By the way, how is your Soyuz, Hans? Mine is maxed out now. Yeah. I really did power level her, not gonna lie. Leveling her up was like really fun. You know, I just brought her to event stages and then boom, 125. Like, she is the absolute, she is my absolute fastest character that I leveled. See, there's no throwing knives. I told you guys. Anyway, she was my fastest level 125. It just took me like a week. Or maybe like less than a week. I don't remember. I don't really play. I don't really play all day. So, you know, it could have been faster. Not gonna lie. It could have been fast. But it wasn't. That was my fastest. Yeah. But now she can one-hit entire fleets without a problem. She is so strong. She's like so strong. I really do love Soyuz. Mama Soyuz. I'm literally Corey X Kenshin upload schedule. What is that? What does that mean? And Nekone old skin. I level 125 right now, but I need bullets to 6 star. Oh. Wait, you don't have those things? You know, the currency needed to buy the bullets. I have a lot of those. Like, if I can give them to you, I would give them to you. What is this? Throwing knife, come on. Throwing knife. Ooh. Nice. Throwing knife, come on. I just need 9. Game. Why you bullying me? Game, why you bullying me? I need more. I have a... Mine is maxed. If I can give you mine, I would. Not gonna lie. Like, the game is always notifying me that it's past, it's way past the limit now. Like, I really have a lot of those. As in, like, around 10,000 or so. Why bully me? Yeah, the game is bullying me, Touhou. The game is bullying me right now. Can't you see? I just need 9 more. And yet it's not giving me 9 more. It's giving me a bunch of stuff. No, wait. Scratch that. It's giving me a bunch of trash I don't really need. Maybe except the bars. But still, it keeps giving me trash at this point. Maybe... Wait, can you find throwing knives under the sea? Like in sea chests and stuff? I need the UR bullets. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. The UR bullets. You can buy the UR bullets, right? I have 3 of those. And my currency is still maxed. So, you know, I can't... I am a bit confused. Although you probably spent the currency on someone else. Maybe like Musashi or something. Yeah. By the way, Musashi rerun when? I need Musashi in my life. I need her amazing. I need her amazing skill and her skin. You know? And I'm gonna give her an oath ring as well. I'm so excited for the Musashi rerun, or maybe the time when Musashi is included in the permanent banner. I really do want her. Where is it? Come on, we need more chests. I swear, if I don't get my 9 throwing knives, I am going to make another world for them. I am going to isekai into another world just for them. On stream, I don't care how long it takes. What is this? Not this. Still no throwing knives. Yay. Hallelujah. Come on. It's literally just 9. What is this? Ooh, a ring. Okay, I dig it. Sea glass ring. Barrier recharge starts slightly faster. Sure, let's wear this. What is... What the hell? Yo. What is this? 1 year till her rerun? Oh, hell no. That's so long. I don't want to wait that long, bro. Come on, throwing knife. Still no throwing knife. I don't know if I can wait 1 year for her. Not gonna lie. Like, I am so hungry to get... Wait, maybe not hungry. But yeah, you get my point. I am so hungry for Musashi, guys. I just really want her. Sand block. Let's turn it into glass. Hold up. Wait a minute. Let me store my stuff. I am full. My bag is full. Again. Hold on. Wait a minute. I'm back. I'm just, you know. I reached for my water bottle right here. It's in my hands now. Shinano rerun was 2 years. Ayo. Yeah, I'm hungry for... I know how it sounds, okay? I'm hungry for Musashi. By the way, that was me hydrating. Okay, so let's store our stuff. Maybe we should... Yo, I swear. I just need one more. Hold on. Let me make another world for this. Terraria hates Nekone, lol. I know. I know, bruh. I'm just gonna make a small world for this. New world. You know what? Small. It's fine. Classic mode. Yeah, we are cheating this. Somehow those happy B-Day people are now lurking. Well, you know, the happy B-Day vibe is now gone. So yeah, they are lurking now, Ellie. They are. I mean, you will be hungry when you see her. Hey, yo, I mean, you know? I mean, I do agree, Hans, you know. I am. Yeah. Woo. Is it hot in here or is it just Musashi? But yeah, Musashi's design. Bueno. Like, nice. Guys, if you wanna see what we mean with Musashi, just search Azure Lane Musashi and you will immediately understand what we mean. Do not sync progression. Do not sync. Hold up. Okay, let's try finding some this throwing knife. Reincarnation, yeah. No, marble. This is more of an isekai. Yeah. We are isekai'd into a small world. Wait, I have a title for you guys. Isekai'd into another world for throwing knives. There we go. Blockbuster isekai anime title right there. For real. Isekai in another world. Wait, I forgot already. Isekai into another world for throwing knives. Nah, I ain't letting it die. We'll post the BD art in 2 weeks or so. Hey, yo, don't make birthday art. Come on. You're gonna make me old. Do not make me old. I wish I can draw just like Eli Naoki. You probably can, yeah. You know, technically, I do think everybody can draw to some extent. Yeah. To some extent. Yeah, to some... Maybe I should use at... No. But still, you get my point. There is still no throwing knives. Why? Let's go down. I am starting to get annoyed right now. Finch staff, I don't need this. Ooh, I do need the iron bars though. Come on! Give me my throwing knives. Sky, you can? Yes, exactly. I know you can, Sky. I know you can. I know everybody can. You can do it. Where is the chest? I need my chest. Yeah, Elinoki is pretty good at drawing. Yeah, I agree. I'm a note that will draw you with a cane as a walking stick then. Hey, yo, don't draw. Don't make me old. I am a cute cat girl. I am not, you know, I'm not a rickety grandma right now. Lol, I will draw Nekone but in paper because I'm still learning digital art. Well, here's something. You can try this, Hans. You can try this, Hans. You can draw in paper, scan it with a scanner, then trace it digitally. Yeah, I do that. It's way easier for me to actually do that. Like, it's actually faster for me to do that than, you know... Ooh, nice. Than manually draw digitally. Yeah. I'm much more of a paper, you know. I draw on paper more. It's a me thing. Don't worry about it. Dig, 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 dig. Come on, hurry up. I'm gonna drown. Throwing knife! Take a deep breath and calm down. The game is still not giving me throwing knife. When am I gonna get my throwing knives? Should I cheat my throwing knives? Reverse Uno, still not have mastered anatomy. Let me scan it with a scanner. What's that? You guys don't know what a scanner is? Like, printers have it nowadays. Yeah. Printers have scanners. Wait, do they? Mine has a scanner. And it's not really old. It's like a new model. It has a built-in scanner. Scanners are very useful. Especially when you want to trace your digital art. Yeah. Like, I'm being pretty serious with this. Yeah. I do think scanners are useful. No, I still haven't mastered anatomy too. Tracing makes me bad at drawing. Why? Because you keep refusing to use references to trace learn. That's what my teacher says. Wait, really? No, Hans. You are tracing your own drawing, you know? You are tracing your own drawing. You're just gonna draw... What the? You're gonna draw on paper, then you're gonna trace what you draw on paper. So technically, you're still drawing. It's a part two of your drawing, you know? And still, to be fair, tracing, I'm not sure how, you know, I'm not sure how our teachers approach this, but from my experience, tracing makes you learn stuff. Yeah, I learned anatomy from tracing. Then I started to use references for tracing, and now I can literally draw poses without using reference. Yeah. Although I am getting a bit rusty lately. I need to draw more. Let's throw this away. There's still no throwing knives! How rare is this? To the Terraria experts in the chat, how rare are throwing knives? They're not rare, right? I know they're not rare. I have a lot of them before. Tracing is good, helps with line work, exactly. Although, you know, maybe different art teachers have different teaching, so that maybe that's why Han's teacher tells him that. Yeah. Why not just take a pic then, Trace? Well, if you're taking a picture, sometimes it's not aligned properly. You know, sometimes the camera is slightly slanted. So, you know, the... I forgot the wording for this. Point is, sometimes taking a picture messes up the anatomy. Like, the head is too small or the thighs are too big. Because the phone is slightly slanted. Yeah. From my experience, it happens a lot. Yeah. Maybe it's not noticeable at first. But when you actually start to line art it, and then you look at the whole picture, it's slightly distorted. Yeah. Why, Scan? Then how the hell did you learn? It didn't help me draw because my teacher said it was kind of like cheating. Okay, you should... Okay. I don't wanna tell you how it's better than what your teacher said, but you know, maybe you should try it. Yeah, maybe you should try it once. If you don't feel it, then sure. You can, you know, you can do what you've been doing, you know, and learn it from their way. But in my opinion, I think it helped. Yeah, it definitely helped. There is still no... Yo, I need to make a new world? Why is this thing so rare? Guys, I'm about to cry. I'm about to cry. I've been doing this for like several minutes already. I am so tired of finding the throwing knives. I swear, if the weapon I'm gonna craft is not good, I'm going to flip out. I'm gonna flip, literally. Okay, maybe we should just... Ooh, nice. Maybe we should just wait for Blood Moon. I do not want to create another world. I am not going to isekai again. Okay, maybe we can go here. We have one more chance. If this part does not have my throwing knives, I give up. Let's change some of my stuff. I can't. My bag is so full. What can I throw? Dirt, ice torch, shuriken. Oops. Where's my shuriken? Mudlock, a shuriken. Throw that away. Dormant scepter. I don't really know what this does. But yeah, we're keeping it. Ow. I watched them implement rare 1/4 chest. I get 25 knives. This is gonna take a while. This is gonna take a while. I'm so tired. Wait, I think I missed a few chats. There's no such thing as cheating when you are learning something new. Well, you know, different teachers do different teaching, so you know. I think we can't really say what's wrong or not. In my opinion, although, you know. That's because you only watch and ain't observing. But yeah, no, I still haven't mastered proportion. Don't cry. Yeah, we good. No? Where's my throwing knives? I'm joking. I'm not one to cry so easily. So no worries. I'm not crying, although I do feel like I want to cry. But still, I'm not crying. Night owl. Shuriken, I don't need that. Let's go down. Come on, just 9 more. Swift. This one. Ooh, bombs. Hold on, I need my bombs. Okay, maybe I can make a... Maybe I can make one more world... Nope. Nope. Oh, hell no. I am not opening that chest. Did you guys see? Guys, did you see the amount of explosives on this thing? There are like three TNTs below. Imagine if I opened it. No, I am not opening it. There's quite a lot of VTuber body-based models for you to use from. Do a flip. Naoki. Now that you mention it, Ellie Naoki, Nekone didn't backflip when she gets so used. I tried. I tried off stream. Yeah, I did. I flopped on... I almost did it, Hans. I almost did it, but my foot got caught on something and I flopped onto the bed. Yeah. For real, this is real talk, guys. Real talk. I did try a backflip. And yes, I am young enough to be able to do backflips. Thank you very much. Ooh, snow is good. Snow biome is good. Back again. Hi there, Nekonechan. What happened with the mage series on Terraria? Hello to Madeline-kun. Hello, hello. Well, Madeline-kun, here's my easy explanation for you. Just for you, bruh. I installed way too many mods. End of story. But still, that's really the reason. Yeah. That's really the reason why I made another playthrough. I am a melee user now. I'm a swordsman now, Madeline-kun. Yeah. I'm a melee user now. As I should have been, because technically I am a sword fan all along. No, I am a based sword enjoyer. Although right now I'm using a sword with projectiles in it, but still. Open it, Nekone. Oh, hell no. I'm not opening this. I am not opening that thing. There is no way you can make me open that thing. Old Neko can't backflip. I can backflip! I just got... My foot just caught... I just got caught in something. For real. Real talk. No lies. Wait. I'm dying. Okay, we really don't have the throwing knives. You know what? Screw this. I am doing this off stream. Let's just go back to our actual world. Then you flip and still alive. Lol, I guess the 9 lives of cats is real one. With minus 1 XD. Lol, 8 left. Aha, the place I haven't explored properly. What do you mean? The abyss? Yeah, technically I haven't explored this yet as well. Like, it's so deep, Ray. It's so deep. It's so deep. It's as deep as my knowledge. It's as deep as my knowledge in life. Why is this so full? Where can I place this? Hold on. Can I place it here? No, I can't. There we go. Okay. We have this thing. We can probably remove some of this stuff. Hey yo, Hans, thank you. Please open it, Nekone. Unfortunately for you. I am isekai'd back to my normal world. I saw your super chat late. Your super chat late, bruh. If you were a bit earlier, I would have opened it. I ran out of money. Are you broke? Because you know I am also broke. We can all be broke together, you know? But yeah, we all do be broke. Living is hard, guys. But still, it's kind of, you know, living is living. We live in a society. No. Yeah. You were a bit too late. I am now in my real world. I am now in the real world. What is this? Oh, okay. Hold on. We are not giving up. Guys, we are not giving up. Maybe I can... Okay, hold on. I just thought of something. What if... Okay, this is just a what if, okay? What if we can craft throwing knives with iron bars because of the Calamity mod? Let's see. We shall see. If this works, I'm gonna flip out. I'm gonna flip out. I'm not gonna flip. I'm gonna flip out. Chef's bag, no. Wormhole potion, no. Where's the blood moon? Where's the blood moon when you need it? Where blood moon? Where are throwing knives? No? Well, screw you. Who you? You know why you no give me throwing knife? Why you no give me throwing knife? You know what? Let's just make let's make more stuff. We need more chests. Also, we need houses. Yeah, we need houses right now. My bag is so full. I can't really understand what the hell's going on with my bag right now. That's why we need to make a house so I can place some chests. I can't place chests randomly, guys. Because it's gonna ruin the landscape, okay? We need to make a house. Proper house, okay? Maybe this one can be a small tower like this. Oh, wait, no. This can be... hold on. I want some stone. I need some stone. We're gonna be building. We're gonna be pro builders right now. Where's my stone? Okay, my stone's gone. I know there's 100 left. Where is it? It's gone. Okay. Good. Great. Whew. Okay. Sure. Why not? Let's make a few of these bad boys right here. Then let's make a few of these bad boys as well. Where is it? What? How do... Wait, hold on. I am so confused. I really don't know too much about crafting. Stone slab is in heavy workbench, which is where? Where's my heavy workbench? I have this. What? Hello? Where is my heavy workbench? By the way, since it's your birthday, oh, come on. Yo, come on. Oh, wait, here it is. Let's place it here. No, it's not my birthday. Come on. Don't make me old. Place it here. Over here. And over there. Since it's your birthday, you should accept our gift. The same. The game will cry in the corner if you don't. Okay, let's... you mean your PM in Discord? Don't worry. I'm gonna PM you later. I'm gonna PM you later, Ellie. Just gonna swipe. There is a trawling knife in the gold chest earlier. Oh, hell no. There is no throwing knife there, Hans. You sneaky little thing. You sneaky little thing. I'm not gonna fall for this. I'm not gonna fall for this, bruh. I won't fall for this. There is no way I will fall for this. I ain't gonna fall for this, bruh. Maha! Maybe we can find a throwing knife here. Although we have to be very careful or we'll summon Fiend B, which we don't want. Although it's summoning other stuff right now, so you know. Can you please go away? Why are there so many enemies right now? Is it Blood Moon? Is it the Blood Moon right now? There's so many zombies! This is not normal spawning behavior right here. There's something going on and I do not like it. Now where is my platform? Maybe this one has throwing knives. Let's see. No, it doesn't, but it has a lot of iron, which I like. What the? No, the ATM in my place is closed now. Wait, you have an ATM machine near your place? Yeah! I'm gonna fall. Go away, please! go away. Come on. My guy living in the city. Yeah. I think so too as well. I mean, in my place, there's not really an ATM machine unless you go to the market. Yeah. There are lots of ATM machines in the market, but right here in my area, no. No. There's just a lot of grass. Yeah. A lot of grass and trees. Why are harpies so tanky? What is this? What is this? There are so many mobs, guys. Heal. Come on, can I just walk in peace right now? Okay, so you know what? I am so done. We are going back down. We are going back down. I do not like this at all. I'm living under the rock. Exactly, same. I am living in the trees. I'm a cat. I can climb trees, okay? Whee! There we go. Okay. Where can I find more throwing knives? I just need that. Okay, you know what? Maybe we can craft... Hold on. Let me search here in... let me search here in Google Chrome. My best friend. Everybody's best friend. Google Chrome. Let's see what weapons we can craft early game. Yeah, we're gonna try getting that. Basher, what is this? Goss dagger, not this. Teardrop cleaver. Hold on, I'm just searching, okay? I know I saw something earlier. Short swords, Sahara slicers. Where do you get this? Dropped by desert scourge. Wait, really? Dropped by desert scourge. Hold on. Let me see. Desert scourge, Sahara slicers. No, there is nothing like this. Maybe this is from the new update or something. Drops from Eye of Cthulhu. You know what? Maybe we should fight the Eye. Yeah? Maybe we should fight the Eye. Eye of Cthulhu. Makes your enemies cry. Okay, maybe not. I thought you were a monkey there for a second, Lamau. I'm living. Wait, my name is The Rock. Ayo, it's a 5 minutes walk in my place. That is close as hell. That is really, really close as hell, not gonna lie. If there was an ATM machine near my place, I would probably just go there. And, you know, not go to the market. Where is my... I can't craft any swords. Maybe we should... Okay, you know what? Maybe we should fight a boss right now. What can we do? Auroracle, Acid Rain, Crabulon. You know what? Let's try Crabulon. Although we haven't found the mushroom biome yet. So we need to go underground for this. Great. Okay. We're gonna make a house. We're gonna make a house instead. It's fine. We good. We're gonna make a house. A small house. A small comfy home for our dear... hairstylist right here. Oh wait, it's the hairstylist, so I'm gonna make her a really, really nice looking house. I do like the hairstylist, you know, I think she do be cute. So we're making it a big house. Let's eat this. Thank you. Throw this away. I don't need that. Not this. Slimeberry. I don't really know. Wait, what does this do? Slimeberry. Potion. Oh, never mind. It's good. I'm not living in a city, but it was close to this city. I see. Elijah is hiding in my basement, probably. You both are in my basement, lol. I just remove your memories every day. Hey, yo, Men in Black, let's go. Ellie is a Men in Black, confirmed. You know, you have those wipers, those memory wipers and stuff. Have you guys watched Men in Black? It's a really, really good movie from before. Although, there's a remake now. You know, there's a remake. Oh, no. It's another slime rain. As I was saying, there was a remake. You know, Do you know Thor from Avengers? He was the MC there. Yeah, it was a good remake, although I do like the old ones better in my opinion. You know, it's not Eddie Murphy. Who was it? I think it was Will Smith and the old dude. The old white dude. Yeah, I think the original is better in my opinion. Although Thor do be based. Chris Hemsworth as an actor do be based. I don't really know the name of the girl there, but still, she do be based as well because she is in Thor's movie, so I like her as well. I will escape somehow someday. Why does it keep giving me stuff I don't need? Hello? Come on, just give me a sword. I just want me a sword. Let's ask. Okay, you know what? Let's ask this thing. this thing. Let's ask the guide what I can do with this. Maybe we can make a sword from demonite bars. I do remember being able to make one. Really? Where's my anvil? Hold up. Sword, perfect dark, not this. Light's Bane anvil. I was literally near the anvil. There we go, a sword. Yeah, this should be fine. Finally, a sword. Okay, this do be cool. Did it have that slashing effect before? Look at the sword, guys. The sword is cool, and it's slashing a portal. It's kind of like Raiden, you know? It's kind of like Raiden's attacks in Genshin. With the slashing effects. Look. It looks really cool. Okay, I'm gonna use this now. I'll make you forget that thought later. Erase memory and MIB or reset timeline in Loki. Okay, that's... Hey yo, fellow Loki enjoyer, let's go! Ow, ants are biting me. Wait, I am dying. I'm gonna use this one. Okay, maybe I need to use this one instead. Pew! Pew! Ouch. Pew! Pew! Ow, 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 ow. Wait. Chotto mate. Ow. Wait a minute. I am dying. I am doing this wrong. I'm doing this long range. Make the slash bigger and it will look like Virgil maybe. And more lines. Ellie, bigger, more lines, and color blue. Yeah, it will definitely be Virgil at that point. And make it a katana at that. No. Why stop there? Why stop with the slash? Make it a katana as well. DMC flashbacks. I am the storm that is approaching. I don't know the lyrics of this song. That's the only part I know.
Yeah. Yeah.
Go away. Go away. He's gonna teleport near me. Definitely. I kinda wanted to fight Eye of Cthulhu though. But I mean, King Slime do be a good source of money. It's fine. Jump. It's gonna die. Yay. Ouch. Ouch. There we go. Okay, we have more stuff we need to pick up. I'm so done with this. How am I supposed to store this? We need a chest. I'm gonna make a temporary storage over here. Yeah, just so I can store stuff. Store the useless ones over here. Like this, that. Gelatine. Light's Bane. It's kind of cool, so let's keep it. There we go. That's good. Okay. Yeah, that's good. Me biting you. I like Neuro themes. I like Neuro theme song. What do you mean? What is Neuro theme song? Alright, new objective. Make Nekone sing a song with audio clips from streams. Is this gonna be like that video in YouTube where people made Trump sing Oshiete Oshiete? Unravel! Yeah. Is it gonna be like that?
Oshiete Oshiete yo Sono Shikumi wo.
Oh yeah, Unravel is based, in my opinion. I really do like the song. I also like Tokyo Ghoul. It's a really good anime in my opinion. How am I gonna do this? I want this to look good. Maybe a three-part house like this. Although it's gonna be a lot bigger again. So no. Let's make a tower. Let's make a small tower over here. There we go. That should be enough. Wait. Maybe. There we go. Okay. This is good. It's gonna be thin. You know. Kinda. Maybe like this thin. We're gonna be building again. Small tower for my dear princess. Yeah, or that was his name, I forgot. The guy with the robot arm. Wait, who? Who is that? I don't think I know that guy. Neuro. I know a different Neuro. No. I know the VTuber Neuro. This one though, I don't know this one. we need dirt. And dirt. There we go. I totally remember that. Tried drumming it and my hands got fatigued too fast because of the mad fast intro. Mentioning Tokyo Ghoul just makes me feel old. Well, I mean it is old, but still it's gold in my opinion. Old but gold. Yeah. Kind of like Sword Art Online. Old but gold. Yeah. Change this with this. I don't really know how this is gonna look like. We should try this out first. Like, yo, that song was fire. Me and my friends used to sing it in class with the teacher in the center of the room. The room! Yeah. We always sang it. It was fun. We were literally annoying the teacher. And then at one point, the teacher started singing with us. So, you know, it was a karaoke class type of class. This one goes there. This goes here. Wait, no. What? Huh? Wait. Something is wrong. I can feel it. I think this should be like that. There we go. Okay, no. That does not work. Uh-huh, this is a problem right here. It's gonna look like this at the very end. I know the cute Neuro in DMC. Hold up, Neuro in DMC. Who? Neuro in DMC. Who is Neuro? I think I know who that is, but forgot the name, bruh. Your class seems fun. Yeah, it was fun. Like, we weren't really, like, studying, you know. We weren't really learning anything, but it was fun. Yeah. It was really fun. We were just messing around all day. You know, telling jokes and stuff. And also, we were trying to make each other cry for some reason. I'm not really sure why, but still. It was fun. It was really fun. Yeah, you know what? This is fine. This is fine. It's gonna look a lot like this, but it's bigger. And we all know bigger is better most of the time. So yeah, we're sticking with this. Maybe I'll make the... Okay, I have an idea as well. Maybe I can make this a castle. I can make this made out of gray bricks, like so, just so it has some accent. Although it's gonna mix with this one, so maybe not. Let's make it wood again. How can I make this? Oh wait, no. I know why. I know now. I am gonna redo the whole thing. If only our teacher, if only our teachers can be so chill. Well, you know, technically we weren't really learning anything. So, to be fair, your teachers are probably better, but still. Yeah, my teachers are really chill. I don't really remember what school that was though. Now you just used to being laid back at Marble. Sorry, it was Nero! Yeah. Virgil's son, I know that guy. I don't know a lot about DMC, but I do know about Nero. Yeah. Also, there's Nero from Fate. Fate Grand Order, I think. No, it's not Fate Grand Order. It's one of the game. It's one of the anime. Forgot. So what we're going to do is, I'm gonna make it like this, a small entrance like this. That, yeah, that's good. Okay. Gonna make it like this. Then we're gonna make a door, like two doors. And maybe do this. Yeah, we're just gonna try out stuff now. Like that. No, not this. Remove that crap. Looks so bad. Okay. Now, what we are gonna do is a basic triangle roof. Yeah, we're gonna do a basic triangle roof right now. Like I said, we're just gonna try stuff out. It's fine. You know those houses? Those basic houses with the triangle entrance? You know? The triangle roof entrance? I know you guys know what I'm talking about right now. I am fairly sure. Remove this. Maybe do that. This. Then fill this up like so. Then hammer. It's hammering time. You're gonna hammer it like there's no tomorrow. Okay. This do be looking kind of good now. It's really pointy though, but still. Oh wait, we can do this. Yeah, like this. There we go. Okay, this is what I was talking about. Okay, this is literally what I was talking about. Yeah, we're doing good. We're doing fine. We're doing really good. I really want this house to look nice. For my beloved hairstylist. How's the stars above going, Oompy? The stars above. Going good. Orange soda. Yeah. I'm enjoying myself. I'm enjoying myself a lot right now. Like for real. Pum pum pum. Then this. We're just building. We're just building right now. Have you tried building in Terraria, orange soda? Building is fun. This is arguably the most fun part about Terraria, just building houses. In my opinion, okay? In my opinion. If you like the fighting more, well, I mean, the fighting do be kind of fun. Let's place this here. Then that goes there. There we go. Good. Looks kind of good. Oh, it's too small. Okay, we're doing this again. We're remaking this. It's too small. Okay. New art idea. Nekone's Nero. Nekone is in DMC universe and acquainted with Nero confirmed. New art idea. Nekone meeting the bros. Joke. But I like Metal Gear Revengeance songs. Okay, that I don't know too much about. Yeah. I don't know too much about Metal Gear Rising. All I know is the, what do you call this? The Senator Armstrong memes. Yeah. That's the only thing I know about Metal Gear Rising. Again, I don't own the game, okay? That's probably why. I don't have the game because I'm poor. But still, not gonna lie, I have tried it in one of my friend's laptops. It was kind of fun, although I didn't finish it. I think the MC was Raiden, right? The guy with the eye patch. The Android guy with the eye patch. I just wanna make my house. Come on. Make me my house. Like this. There we go. We doing good. We are making our beloved hairstylist her house, you know? We're giving her her deserved house because she is so cute. I would spend hours making the perfect house for my girl, not gonna lie. Yeah, there we go. Now, replace that with this. We're gonna keep. What do you call this? I keep forgetting words today. We're gonna keep our signature look on the houses just because we can. We need more stone slabs. Stone slab wall. Place it like this. See, we're sticking to our signature look right now. Define the triangle. This is the triangle. Look at the triangle. It's literally a triangle right now. Probably. Yeah, it's a triangle. Yeah. It's a triangle. We good. Like this. Okay, this looks kind of good. This really looks really good, I think, in my opinion. Maybe we can keep it this way. Okay, let's keep it this way for now. Although, hold on. Yeah, we can adjust it more. Place it there. Place it this. Then maybe hammer it down. Like so. And place one more over here. Nah, it's way too thick now. It's too thick. Yeah. Remove some parts and lower it down. Yeah, that's good. Then place one over here. Hammer it. Bum bum bum. There we go. That's what I'm talking about right now. This. Although, is it though? I feel like something's wrong. Hold on. Should be here. And there. Susie Jack. Oh, Nekone does not have the game. Yeah, I don't. If it's a paid game, I probably don't have it unless someone gifted it. Unless one of my old friends, I mean, gifted it to me before. Yeah. This should go away. Like Minecraft. It was shared to me by one of my old friends. One of my current friends, I mean, yeah. And yes, I do have friends. Please. Please, guys. I have friends. Me has friends. Bump bump over here. Then we make the main house, which would be two stories tall, like this. And has an extra roof over there. Should be a bit bigger. This is my girl's house. We are not skimping on the material for my girl's house right now. Where's my door? I need my door. There we go. Oh, oops. Scheming intensifies. Did someone say MGR? Yeah, someone did, Orange Soda. Are you an MGR fan? Hello to IT Man. Hello. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream, IT Man. You good? Are you relaxed right now? Are you having a nice day, IT Man? Place it here. There. And here. Yeah. This is gonna look good, guys. In my opinion, this is gonna look good. Just watch. This is gonna look good. Probably. Probably. We're gonna see. But trust me, it's gonna be good. The meme standing here. Oh yeah, I don't really know the song for that, but I do know the meme where Raiden was punching Senator Armstrong and he's not flinching at all. I think it was standing here I realized, right? I think it was like that. There should be a second floor over here. Yonk. Like so. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're doing great. Okay, it's too close. Wrong. This is wrong. I feel like it's too close. Let's adjust it a bit to the left, like so. And then like this. No, not like that. Like this. Yeah, there we go. Okay. And wait, I have an idea. Let's have it have an accent just a bit. This is going to use wooden platforms as the stairs. As the floorboards, I mean. This. And we place the door over here. Although we need more stone slab walls. Nekone last stream, I don't like big buildings. Nekone this stream, yo, let's build a castle. Wait, no, this is not a castle, IT man. This is not a castle. This is a slightly bigger house for my girl. Yeah, nothing wrong with making my girl a slightly bigger house, in my opinion. You know, I do like my girl. I do want to give my girl a house as big as I can. Wait, I'm sorry. My chat froze again. That's why I'm reading it late again. Back again for the second time again. Now I have a motivation to save money to buy you Metal Gear. Guys, yo, don't. Come on, don't. I'm not used to people giving me stuff. I'm used to people taking my stuff. I love how. I love the MGR OST, especially it has to be this way. It's even my tank theme on Left 4 Dead 2, lol. I like the Rules of Nation theme song. This is not a castle, it's my girl's castle. Yes, exactly. Although, remove the castle part, it's my girl's mansion. Yeah. This is my girl's mansion. Hold on. Choto Mate. I feel like it's too big, but you know what? We're gonna make a second floor anyway, so it's fine. Oh, yeah. Remove this. Put it like this. Like that. Then we extend the roof a bit, making it somewhat of a... Does it look good? No, it doesn't. Doesn't look good. Let's remove this. See, guys, when I overthink, I actually fail what I'm trying to do. So do not take my word of advice. Do not try to overthink stuff. This is a very bad habit of mine. I try to overthink stuff. Yonk. There we go. Then we place a torch over here. Then we place the stairs over here. Why am I lagging? I feel like I'm lagging. I'm not even playing online. Yo, PC, are you okay? You are literally a brand new PC at this point. You're just 3 months old. Maybe it's because I have too many open. No, I only have 4 tabs open. Okay, there we go. This is too low. Let's remove this part and raise it up a bit. Hey yo, Elijah, thank you for buying my membership. Thank you very much, bro. I appreciate it. Thank you. Hey, we have a new member, guys. Let's greet our new member, Elijah, into the membership. Thank you. Mansion equals castle. Nah, it's not a castle. Mansion is a mansion. Mansion is just a big house. But yeah, let's welcome Elijah, guys. Thank you for buying my membership. Mansion Remilia. Oh yeah. Hey yo. Now I kind of want to make Remilia's mansion. IT man. Nice. Thank you, Reizu-chan. Hey, one of us. Yeah, we have a new member, guys. God, I didn't know joining the membership is this hard. Gcash. What is Gcash? Makes me depressed. Nekone family is growing. Yeah! Finally, guys. Finally. We are getting new family members. Yeah. By the way, if you want... Hold on. My brain is starting to go mush again. Let me drink water. Okay. Whew. I forgot what I was going to say. Hello, guys. Yeah, welcome to Elijah. Thank you very much. Oh, he fell. Now, you can use my, your shiny new emojis now. Yeah, you can use your shiny new emojis now. Good for you. By the way, I drew those. Yeah, not me flexing my own drawings. But yeah, I drew those. Like, I really did draw those. Don't mind me, I'm just flexing my... you know. My cute emojis, you know? Don't you think my emojis are cute? Elijah? I mean, it do be kinda cute, in my opinion. Happy yo, hello? Again? Really? But yeah, thank you for the super chat, Elijah. Thank you very much. No, it's not my birthday. Come on. Why are you guys making me a new birthday? I don't want to go old. I don't want to grit. I don't want to get any older. Bump. Does this roof shape look good? No, it doesn't. It really doesn't. Yeah, doesn't look good. Let's remove that. Hey, meanwhile, Naoki and Marble drew stickers on the server, or was it just Naoki? I forgot. I think it was just Naoki. Yeah, I saw it, by the way. It's really cute. Yeah. It was, I think, I'm not sure if there is a new one, but I did see it based on one of the reverse 1999 emojis or stickers. Yeah, stickers. It was really cute. I was being bitten. Yeah, there we go. Now for this one. Yeah, we're about done here. We just need to place the decor and it will probably look good. Probably. I'm not sure. I'm probably gonna fix this off stream. Birthday stream, let's go. Yeah, your drawn emojis are so cute. Thank you, Chi Chi. I do think they came out really well. Excuse me. The water is making me burp. As I was saying, I do think the emojis came out really, really well. Yeah. I didn't really put too much effort in it. I wanted it to look a bit like chibi, you know? I wanted it to look really chibi. Place it here. And there. There we go. Why does it look awkward? It looks kind of awkward. Okay, maybe we just need... Maybe we just need some... glass. Yeah, we need some glass. Which is missing. I'm not really sure where my stuff went. Nekone made all those emojis. Wow, yeah. I drew those. Actually, there's like 4 more ready. But you know, YouTube is being an ass and tells me that I need more members so I can actually use it. So yeah. But yeah, I do have more. Yeah. I have 4 more. We just need more members so I can actually put it in the membership. This should be... Okay, this looks better in my opinion. Remove this. Make it flat. Like that. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. This one has a small window. Like so. This one has a square window. Like so. This one has a big, big window. Shaped like an oblong. There we go. The house looks kind of good. Right? Looks kind of good, right? This should be considered one house, I think. I'm not... Okay. What if we make a fireplace? And a chimney over here. I need to remove this now. I'm starting to believe it's cute. Lol, Naoki drew it. Ayo, you being what? We need more Nekone, please. Marvel, what you talking about? That's why we need to join membership to add emoji, guys. Yeah, we need more emojis, guys. I have 4 more. I want to show you guys so badly, but again, YouTube being YouTube. Yeah. I don't want to spoil it, though, so I'm not really posting it anywhere else. No? I want to keep you guys anticipated. Anticipating the stuff. The goods, you know? I want you guys waiting for the goods. You know what? Let's just break this. Not me trying to break the stone with a spear. Like this. Yeah, and chimney. Wait, no, the position is wrong. You drew all that emojis now, Ki? Oh, cool. What emojis? Huh? Was watching a 7-day progression of someone learning rigging. Might be a good business opportunity for me. What emojis? Naoki drew stickers on Discord, not emojis in this chat. Whitey emojis was made by Nekone, lol. Yeah, the ones here are made by me. The ones in Discord, Naoki drew it, yeah. Let's replace this. Hold on. I'm just gonna fix it. Just gonna fix this for a second. I think... We need to flip... the stairs. Why did I remove the horizontal one? Now I need to place it all over again. Like so. Up. I also removed this, which is kind of stupid because I just placed it again. There we go. Good and spiffy. I don't know what spiffy means, but it sounds fancy, so let's use spiffy. Yoink. And then our chimney over here. Like that. Then we need to remove this one. Hey! Fireplace! That's good. That's really good. Okay, now we need to fix the stairs again. By the way, can you guys hear the BGM of the game? I forgot to ask earlier. And this one is a square type. This one is an oblong type. Like so. Oh wait, no, I have a better idea. This is an uneven one. Like this. Okay, that's good. That's good. Now we need tables and chairs. Maybe like two chairs. So me and my girl can have dinner together or something. There we go. You are gonna live here. Is this house? Room is too small. Yeah. We did it. Look at this house, guys. Look at this nice house right here. Although this part is a bit annoying, so I'm gonna fix it. You know what? Let's flatten this. We're gonna remove the bottom part and just make it flat. Make it simple. Simple, but good. Hey, look at my house. Look at the house, guys. Send me those progressions. I need help rigging all. It was too vague. You need to find playlist of tutorials. Yeah, the BGM is pretty chill. Thank you for confirming. My headphone is kind of low, but I'm hearing a BGM. Okay, it's done though. Doesn't it look... It looks really good. It looks simple. Although it does need a bit more decor. You know what would be good? If we place a chandelier. Platinum. At that. I am spending my platinum a chandelier for this house. Where is it? Oh. Okay, it was already correct. Like this. There we go. Look. It's a nice house. It needs more decor though. Maybe I can place it here? No. Maybe I can place this here? No. Yes, I can actually. But no, I'm not placing that there. What does the hairstylist need? Let's see what we can make with stone. I don't have stone. What decor do you guys suggest? I want me some potted plants, but I don't know how to make pots. How do you make pots? I think you need clay, if I remember correctly. Like this one. Okay, let's try getting clay. We have a lot of space, so it's fine. Wait, let me place my stuff first. My bag is too full for me to actually just, you know, let it be there. I'm placing this. Okay. I remember the houses I made in Terraria, made a town for each biome in the past. Yeah, I tried that before, right? You guys, for the people who actually saw my old, you know, my mage playthrough, I tried making houses in different biomes, like towns, like what Ellie described, but you know how it ended, right? I got too lazy. I got too lazy to build the other town. Right now, I am just gonna try and keep everyone in the same neighborhood, you know, in the same neighborhood. Everybody's gonna be neighbors now. I don't really like them living away from each other now. This neighborhood is gonna be diverse with different kinds of people living in it. You know? This neighborhood is international. Lazy Neko, bro. But I mean, you know. Trying to find the perfect look for the houses on each biome. Come on. I would rather stick with one signature look, in my opinion. You know, if you like making biomes, then you know, I don't blame you. That's cool. It's cool. I think I heard you saying, my girl, I missed a lot of progress on your gameplay. Context, please. Did you find a waifu? Okay. We are going back to explain this. We're gonna go back to explain this, Elijah. Hold on. I am running back as fast as I can right now. I should probably wear the Hermes boots. In favor of this, probably. Although I do need this. What? Hold on. 280. 260. I lost more HP. 260. Where did 280 come from? Nah, it's fine. 240, sure, why not? It's okay. I'd rather have the shields for now. Okay, as I was saying, this is my waifu, Elijah. I made this house for her and only for her. Now, this is the hairstylist. This is probably my most favorite NPC in Terraria. I'm not really sure why. I just like her hair. And the ribbon. And the way she dresses, yeah. She's cute! I kinda wanna color my hair, but... nah, never mind. Yeah, now you know. You guys know my Terraria waifu. It's this one. Also this one. This one. Yeah, from Stars Above mod. I really do like Eridani. Can I live in your town, Nekone? Well, unfortunately, I have three houses. Which has NPCs. All of the three houses have NPCs in them, so you know. I don't think you have any space to live in. You know? There's this guy, and my girl. Can I be the chef in your town? I don't have houses yet. I think I already have a spot in the town since I'm the personal maid. Wait, I thought you resigned. Ellie, I thought you resigned. What the hell? What happened to your resignation letter? And yes, I did read that the last few weeks. Oh, the hairstylist. I agree, she is cute, right? Right. You know. Based opinion right here. Hairstylist do be cute. Oh, I have enough clay block. Okay, let's go back. Why do we keep doing this? Not gonna lie, that looks like Astolfo. Okay, Astolfo has light pink hair. This one has like magenta hair, you know? Also, Astolfo has really, really short hair. Yeah. Like, I think Astolfo has... oh wait, no, it's just braided. Yeah, it's braided hair. Never mind. Scratch that. Okay, how do you make pots? How do you make pots? Clay block, pink vase. Okay, I do want the clay pot. The vase. Bowl. What is this? Wandering Jingasa. Nah, I just need the pink vase. Furnace. We need some design, guys. We're placing a pink vase in each of their homes. Like so. Like this. Yeah, there we go. Okay, now we need some candles. We need some candles. How do we make candles? I think I need this. A candle. Shade wood candle. Rich mahogany candle. Shadow candle. What candle is good? I just want a candle. Just one. Just a glass candle. I need a glass kiln, so no. Candelabra. No. Candle. Oh, hell no. I need a gold bar for this. Okay, you know what? Scratch this. Screw this. I'm making a candle for my girl. Where is my gold bar? There we go. I think I need to be near the anvil. No, I don't. Candle. Candle. There we go. Okay. We can also probably make a plate. Bowl. Plate. Furnace. Right click to place item on plate. I see. That's interesting. Plate. We go. You have your food now. Let's place some food here. Wait, hold on. I did resign, but there isn't a replacement yet, so... I see Ellie. I see. Astolfo with long hair should totally cosplay Astolfo next time. I'm joke unless. Orin Soda, do it. I already cosplayed Venti yesterday on a con, probably on December. Let's go. Nice houses, by the way, Nekone. I still suck at making house on Terraria. Well, I mean, it's nothing really special, but still, thank you, thank you. Thank you very much, Orin Soda. I appreciate it. Wait, hold on. Something is wrong. I should probably make this like this. There we go. Now it looks even. So we are going to take some food. What does she like? Maybe she would like a grapefruit. Yeah, let's take one grapefruit and put it on the plate. There we go. That's good. I do need paintings now. How do I make paintings? I don't remember. Maybe wood. Trapdoor, sign, bookcase, bed. Okay, I think I need a bed. I need a sawmill. Sawmill. I already have a sawmill, which I don't know where I place. Yeah, I don't have a sawmill yet. Hold on, let me make a sawmill first. Sawmill. Where's the sawmill? It should be here. Uh-huh. Sawmill. Maybe I... Hold on. Let me get my iron. I have a lot of iron, guys. We can waste iron now. Unlike before. Sawmill. Where is it? I forgot how to make a sawmill. Sawmill has... What? Why is it gone? It should be here. Sawmill. There we go. I need a chain. Okay, that's easy. Easy. Need a chain. And we go to the crafting table. Or crafting table. There we go. This is my crafting table and sawmill. Let's place it outside the house for convenience. Now we make a loom. This. Now we take our web, which I don't remember where I placed. There we go. Web. And we make this thing tilt. I don't really need the web anymore. Just need the bed. Bedding. Where's the bed? How do you make a bed? Tilt. Bed. Where's the bed? Bed. Maybe I can make a sofa as well. Oh, it's made on sawmill. Okay. Let's make a sofa and the bed. Sofa. Bed. Hey, there we go. Wait. Let me adjust this. Like so. Then here. Can you move? There we go. The bed should be... Yeah, I think it's good here. Then the sofa should be near this. Oh, hold on. The platform is inverted. Hold on. Wait. I figured it out, guys. Finally figured what I want. It should be like this. Then the sofa is near the fireplace. See, it's much better now. Haha. This looks good. Ow. Okay, I think I'm done for today. What time is it? It's 2.5 hours. Yeah. I think I'm done for today. Yeah, we did really good progress. Hey, I'm sleeping. Look, I'm sleeping. I'm sleeping on the hairstylist's bed. Come on. Why don't you join me? Come on. Q, thank you. Fleeing sunlight. Thank you. That was just pretty good. It turned out really well. Dating table and the bed. Hey, yo. Well, I mean, you know. Oh, wait. You can sit on the couch? I didn't know you can sit on the couch. Can you sit on the chair as well? There we go. We're on a date, guys. I'm on a date with the hairstylist right now. Look. We're just sitting and staring at each other. Yeah. The bed though. I didn't know you can right click the bed. Does time speed up? Oh, it does. Okay, it does. Okay, that's good knowledge. It does speed up time. I didn't know that. I thought it was a myth. Because I tried this before, okay? I literally tried this before. It doesn't really, you know. It didn't really speed up time before. So I thought it was a myth. Let's now make some clay pots. So we can make some decor. No, we can remove this. Workbench. And we can place two pots here. And here. Maybe here. Okay, now we need some flowers. Which I don't know where I placed. Maybe water leaf. This would be fine. Day bloom. Shiverthorn. Okay, Shiverthorn I want. Oh, I can't. Never mind. Store. It grows stuff on its own. Okay, that's good to know. I need more plants. We need more... Guys, we need more plants in our houses. Okay? We need more plants in our houses. Plants are good. They keep the air fresh. Okay? Do not sleep on plants. Plants are based. In my opinion. We can probably place one near here. There we go. Okay, that's good. Am I gonna have GF now? No. Yeah, guys, I'm taken now, guys. I'm taken by this pink-haired girl right here. And she can style my hair whenever I want her to, you know? It's a 2-in-1. Okay, so, as I was saying earlier, this is probably a good time to stop. Yeah. We did a lot. We did get a lot of stuff, although we did not get our goal of 200 throwing knives, which I am still annoyed by. But yeah, we did a lot of good progress, in my opinion. Yeah. You are now taken by Astolfo. Do not call her Astolfo hands. Come on. I'm not into that. But yeah, I'm probably ending stream now. So yeah, thank you guys for stopping by. I hope you had fun watching me build and stuff, you know. Especially when I was struggling to find my throwing knives. I hope you guys had fun. So yeah, thank you for coming. Shout out. And I will see you guys on Wednesday. Yeah, I'm not sure what I'm gonna stream. If I can't think of anything, it's gonna be another Terraria stream. So yeah. Bye-bye. Nekone night, guys. Nekone night. I will see you guys on Wednesday. Bye-bye.